I really want to play in a small window. I'm going to fix that real quick. I'll just video sharing. Share party audio. Yes, for some reason that was off for a while. I need to go onto my own channel, and that's a bit. I don't crash my internet, but then again. Okay, sending forwards the test. Oh, I shouldn't bother sending forward a test message. Right, okay. Let me just see if I can hear myself. Wow, holy crap. Yeah, party then. Right, that should be better. Oh shit, it's a public. Internet connect quality. Oh, no, it's back. Okay, cool. Good, right. I'm keeping the gas mask on for the sake of aesthetic. Objective. Truck. Our enemies are near it. I better clear it. Loot the truck, grab the stash, make an exit, celebrate. It all comes down to the execution. Making sure there is nothing nearby me. Alright, we're good to go. God alive, but I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna really quickly pull that over towards party audio. So it's a bit, so I'm a bit louder. For some reason yesterday my sprint button wasn't working properly, and I don't know why. I could just not pull together some kind of explanation. Probably know the guys in the OC Discord. There it is. Not. It is not a song I wanna have stuck in my head. Gonna be a bit still for a second. the game's running a bit. Now, saying that, I should probably do a smart boy thing and equip. Okay, standard, simple. I do need the binos. I'll equip that there instead of you. That's a smoke. A surprise. A pleasant one and a welcome one. I don't really agree with this. I agree with that too. I agree with these. Jesus. I'm guessing those were part of the truck convoy, seeing as the bodies are still fresh. Get a house over there, this is safety. I could have put my auto rifle and get some range in. But this is better quality. What a really strong pump action shotgun, but PB gave me this semi-auto hunting shotgun. Not complaining. Great, clear shot. Just gotta keep it quiet. If I can get into that house, it'd give me a vantage point. This. Well, one half of it. I don't know if I went upstairs. Nah, it's all been looted. Oh, never mind. I didn't loot this bit. Eight fireworks. That's one second get advantage. Can't focus. I'm going to throw a firework at him. And I'm going to clear him with a shotgun. Flippy was saying that birdshot ammo is not good enough for damage output. I love it! Oh shit! Right, there's another rival for me to take out then. I love a challenge. Right. Good. Times your red dot. Is that a Glock? Oh shit. Oh, it's a 9mm. I think that's the ACP. Right, yes, it's just that one mission, which is literally right over there. Where is this rival? Ah, okay. Oh, it's a hunter. Okay, I can take that. I want to do this mission over and out first. See, here's the thing, I don't mind this, like, mission design and structure as, like, approach however you want to. What? Oh shit. Is this a bunker? That's the Skaven bunker. I'll go to that shortly, but I need to go to this. Watchtower. I'm really looking forward to getting my hands on some of the experimental weapons. Alright, fuck it. Why have I not used this thing before? Bastard. Hollow point full metal jacket. Is it not appearing on the map? Ah, oh, there it is. I thought this was the bunker mission for a second then. Perfect, because that's what I needed. Shotgun choke. I've already got a high quality shotgun choke on my shotgun as it is, but I do like that. There's some ass that needs repping. Now, seeing as it's there. And I have lockpicks on me. Nothing. First aid kit. Handgun ammo. Ah, adrenaline shot. This is actually very handy. I don't think I need this on this mask. Put on the specs. Shit, oh, fuck me. Down smoothly. Thank you for the steel and shit. Now I got the lock picking. I'm gonna get the stamina recharge increase, so I can get a health increase. Once I've done that, a lot of my focus is going into combat. Rest in peace. I'll take the ammo. The sacrifice shall not be in vain. Your ammo will be put to use. Jesus. It's sad to think that these people who are all dead here tried to make an effort and escape in their Volvos. 240s. Not bad. Heavy. It's got a very weak turbocharged engine. No disrespect towards Volvos, I actually quite like them. Not really the best getaway vehicle though. I can't take that because it's again, why is it with this game and like picking up items that's so difficult? It's right there, I can't grab it though, because I have to be up. Well, you know what? Sod it. It's a very helpful item, but the game won't let me grab it, so. I need a red jacket. How far away is this bunker? Really? I'm gonna take out this rival and I'm gonna fast travel to another point where I can just dash to that side mission. First of all, I need to start stashing some shit. Pump. The AK is good, but it's low quality. That can be stored. That can be stored. I'll store the Gluck. Carrying a sniper rifle on me at the moment. Why are there enemies here? Where's my ammo gone? Why did my fucking SMG ammo just remove itself? Oh, like inventory, I don't get this game. Okay. tandem compensator. Full metal jacket. Now I'm gonna store all my hollow point. And all the armor piercing. I'm gonna put the slugs away. That's better. I'm not putting a red dot on this thing. FMJ rounds makes it better. Oh yeah, there's also my crafting materials, which I need to store in a crafting bench. Something try scanning me here. Joking me? Wait, that must mean the rival's not alive. In the hollow point. It is not too far from here, but then again, that area over there is quite heavily occupied. That is some shit aim. I'm not even gonna deny that, that was rubbish. Pink Luna boots. That's, there it is. That's the target. I lost it. Hasn't got any company. Shit. Oh fuck me, dude, seriously. You'd think the distractions would do more, but no, they didn't. Really fuck all, dude. Holy crap. Yeah, that's good. It's good. It's real good. There's one place that I never looted. I think it's just because it was covered in hounds, and all I had was a pistol. I didn't have a shotgun or a rifle, I just had a pistol. So I avoided the encounter entirely. Come on. There you go, mountain goat, let's go. That is. It's a place I stay very much clear of because of the amount of enemies that were here, but I am stronger. Tactics. Is there nothing to loot up here? Jesus Christ, what is up with their accuracy? Well then, that was a waste of time, resources, and just everything. What? No longer imparted due to network error.
That isn't right.
That's better. Okay, everything's still good. Oh. Paramedic response pack. I didn't know that was a thing. That's actually very handy. Oh my god, stop giving me clothing. Stop. That's better. There's only one, but it's something. Actually, I need to get this bunker, actually. Side missions to my guy. Just these side missions. Are those missions where you have to find bunkers using contextual clues? And well, that is not a bad thing. Actually, pretty good game design. It would help if, like, the contextual clues were a bit more obvious in a sense. Not giving it away, but just making it a bit simpler. Because in the end, most people just resort to online guides to tell them where he's at, tell you where to go. I'm not gonna lie, I love the atmosphere in this place. Hey, that's the bridge me and I think me and PD try crossing it. Oops, yes, I don't remember. I think I see it. But I don't see anything around it. It looks. Just in case there's anything around it, light off. And crouch. I see. He's fuck it. Hello? Hello? I am stuck. I am stuck. I am stuck. I'm stuck. Oh my god, this fucking sucks, dude. You pissed me off. You should be dead. I'm chewing through ammo on this thing. That's it, that's all I'm clear. Yep, that's it, that's all I'm clear. Read. Russians would invade Sweden. I'm sorry, I never believed you. Oh, they believed this was Russians. Much like down at Shadow Calls, when in doubt, blame someone else. Don't blame the same person everyone else blames. Sorry, Jesto. Right, now I have pretty much all the ammunition I need. It's just because of finding my health stuff. I got four of these. Right. Let's try. That is a lot here, that's good. The healing amount. I need to get this health increase though, and stamina recharge. I have to go across a massive empty open field where there will most likely be a tank. I want to avoid that. Right, let's just store. That. Why can't you craft healing items? It's a really good thing? That's it. Oh my God, I have no health. Healing items either. This is just great. I'm not so sure about this encounter. 1, 2, 3 dogs. And a hunter. Quickly change ammo in this thing to buckshot. Bug it. Right, hunter down. Not a single health kit. That's all. The buckshot did do a good job there. Not gonna lie. Car battery EMP. I will loot this. Is that the place there? Oh, it's Nasby Farm. Yeah, me and PB pretty much conquered this. Didn't loot it though. A shotgun scope? What? How does that work? This place is just perpetually burning. Another hunting rifle silencer, good. Press gas tank. Any healing? Any healing items? I'm happy with all the ammo I'm getting, but it's just not the stuff I need. I need healing. At this point, ammo is worthless to me. I need to conserve my health more than I am concerning my ammo count. Yeah, I'm gonna stealth my way in. I'm not gonna get into any fights. As much of a pussy move as that is, it's the smartest move to make here. Getting into that house. The house there as well, but I want to get into the furthest one. I think it's gotta make a move. You just surrounding me. Shit. Oh, chess. Chess anyone? Anyone play chess? I don't know how to play chess. Also, the weapon sounds in this game, they have got quite nice, so. Done it quite nice, though. So. Oh shit. This is gonna be interesting. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing here. Yeah, hi Mikes. Welcome to Gen Z. Right, make a stand. Ow. I was dead. Shit, they're breaking in. Holy sh! Right, well. That takes care of all of that, holy crap. Well done. I guess that's how you beat a fucking robot invasion. Train go boom. Alright, there's still some salvageable loot here. I may have indirectly blown most of it up. Ooh. I have the amount of things in it. Emergency flare. Handgun silencer. A wonderful level scope. Adrenaline shot. Alright, knock knock, here I am. Robbers Diary. Lay low, walk in high grass, always find cover, avoid open areas. Don't make a sound, don't run if they're close, best to move at night only. Thank you for the advice. Diary, which could have been helpful early game. I have blown everything here up because I hit fucking power pack, the battery pack on the back of one of the dogs. It just blew everything up to smithereens. I guess that settles that then. What is that? What? You're joking me, right? It's all the way over here. Is that how this entire area here is cleared? Might actually mean I've done everything in this small first area. That's right in the middle of the fucking map. That's a lot to travel. Osterwijk is not a bad idea, seeing as there's a lot of settlement there, a lot to loot. But then again, with the potential of a lot to fight. I think the best course of action, work my way up this small bit here, take a left, a first left I see, follow that path along the coast, these small little areas, make my way to Kazberg. Looks like there might be a bunker there, and head to Kalibe. So that is the aim. I really did blow up everything here. That was not the plan. Can they add in new vehicles? Like, I understand we're in Sweden, but there's more than just bikes that people travel on. This thing can't get up hills. It is the most inefficient piece of the most inefficient way to travel. And it's like it gains a great deal of speed on flat ground and down hills, but this is Sweden. Not bad. Oh, it's nasty. There is a main road around. Wait, is it? Is it Erud? Hang on. Hold up, hang on. Why is it not showing? Hang on, let me just. You've got to be joking, right? For how long has it been like this? It doesn't give me a notification at all.